Neurosurgery operation was conducted for the first time in Sikkim at STNM Multi-Speciality Hospital, Sochagang. Previously, all neurosurgery cases used to be referred to hospitals outside the state, but with the appointment of two of the qualified neurosurgeons by the government, the service will now be available within the state. Dr. Pranav Rai, MBBS, MS, Surgery, MCH, Neurosurgery, with the assistance of anesthetist Dr. Neelima and Dr. Kingar and OT staffs, conducted the operation on a 61-year-old individual who gained consciousness in the first post-day itself. Similarly, gastroenterologist conducted OPD consultations and performed the gastrointestinal endoscopy, band ligations of esophageal varices for the first time in the state at Gezing District Hospital. OPD consultations by pediatric surgeon and cardiologist were also carried out at Namchi District Hospital, where surgical cases were operated. The super specialist district outreach programs has been gaining traction in the last few months due to its success and are in demand. It has been very helpful in reaching out and catering to people on the grassroots level, which was previously non-existent. The Sikkim Chief Minister Shri Prem Singh Tamung in his social media page has expressed gratitude to all the doctors, nurses, staff and the people who have been working tirelessly to make this program a success. I encourage them to carry on with their noble deed to further enhance the medical facilities in the state.